How to turn off podcast on iPhone. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell to not miss any updates. So is podcast playing on your iPhone but you don't know where it is playing from and want to turn it off? Then you're in the right place. Let's dive right in. First things first, podcast is a built-in app on your iPhone. So go to your app library and search for podcast. So this is what podcast logo looks like. Open it and then tap on the tab that is playing, and there tap on it to pause the podcast. Now you'll see a white line on the bottom. You just have to long press on it and then drag it up to close it completely. And then swipe it up. Now, if you want to completely delete the podcast app, then long press on it and you'll see remove app option. Tap on delete app and then confirm the deletion. And that's it. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more tips and tricks.